Can I learn it in an afternoon?
What do you think?
Well, I think no.
Yeah.
I don't think it's a quick fix. Hmm. But is it like a starting point for me that I just get, like I start to understand the processes of it?
Yeah, look, I think event-based learning, like the 1 or 2 day workshop around emotional intelligence, is good for raising people's awareness of what it is. But that's probably about as far as it goes. I think emotional intelligence is best learnt in a learning journey where you have short, sharp bites on it. So, you know, let's learn today what the essence of emotional self-awareness is and how to be emotionally self-aware, for example. If you layer on top of that, and this is what typically happens in a 1 or 2 day workshop, now let's learn how to be empathetic. Now let's learn how to manage emotions. Now let's learn how to regulate emotions in others. You know, it's just too much. And so short, sharp, you know, an hour or two of content, getting out and applying that content on the job and coming back in a learning journey format to subsequent sessions, talking about what you've done and how you've done it and how that's gone, that seems to be the best way to learn emotional.